I'm Otis Jr. and this is WFPK Music News. English musician Leanne Lajavas released her third studio album over the weekend. The self-titled LP comes 5 years after her last release, Blood. Lajavas, now 30 years old, displays tremendous growth from the 22-year-old who gave us The More Innocent, Is Your Love Big Enough in 2012. Her longtime collaborator Matt Hills, known to most by his stage name Aqualung, co-produced the album, along with co-producer Benny Giles. The album features a cover of Radiohead's Weird Fishes, alongside the singer's personal musings of love and life, inspired by a recent heartbreak and the resilience of living things. The album is now available everywhere. Beyoncé is back with another visual album. The Lemonade singer just debuted a trailer for the upcoming album titled Black is King and announced an exclusive Disney Plus release for July 31st. It was almost exactly a year ago that the live-action remake of The Lion King was released with Beyoncé's companion album, The Gift, and it was that album that inspired this latest project. The trailer boasts appearances from Pharrell Williams, Lupita Nyong'o, Naomi Campbell, and many more. Disney Plus subscribers will get the exclusive content on July 31st. Another new album is on the way. Matt Berninger of The National released another track from his upcoming solo debut LP, Serpentine Prison. The new single, Distant Axis, arrived 2 months after the release of the title track and announcement of the upcoming album. The project features contributions from Andrew Bird, fellow National members, David Bowie bassist Gail Ann Dorsey, and The Walkman's Walter Martin, who co-wrote the new single. Due out on October 2nd, Serpentine Prison was produced by respected multi-instrumentalist Booker T. Jones and will be released on Book Records, a new imprint of Concord Records formed by Berninger and Jones. I'm Otis Jr., and this is WFPK Music News. For more, don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell so you can be notified whenever there's new news.